хорошее знание сегодня.
You gave many points towards this work in Faith Above Reason. The simplest thing, when I start the work from darkness without understanding anything, what do I need to do first of all and afterwards in order to move immediately to that form of resembling the Creator?
What do you begin when you begin to shape the sculpture? What do you start from?
С общего замысла, с понимания цели.
From the general thought, from the idea.
So what we're capable of, that's what we start doing. We have to build a ten that will be in mutual bestowal, that there will be such laws and shapes and connections between us and the ten that we will shape the image of the Creator until He appears between us in full, until our ten will expand to the boundaries of the whole of humanity, and everyone will know me from the greatest to the littlest, and my house shall be a house of prayer for all nations, that we will be the house where the Creator appears, such a kli. That's how we build it.
Well,
вы еще сказали такой критерий в начале, что я должен не хотеть его раскрыть.
You also put this criteria in the beginning that I need to want it not in order to reveal, but to be a dependent.
Of course, because we want to build the Creator out of ourselves. So we even resist His revelation. We want to discover Him through our matter, of course.
Я должен эту мысль, ну, как бы держать все время, что я это как бы сокращение.
So I must hold on to that thought all the time, that it's a kind of restriction, right? That I don't want it to be revealed?
This is called restriction, yes. I don't want to discover the Creator. I myself want to build His image from me. I want to be Adam.
Хорошо, я для себя не хочу, чтобы Творец раскрывался. А когда я хочу попросить для товарища...
Okay, so I don't want the Creator to be revealed for me. I want to ask for someone else, for the friends.
No, in the connection between me and others, I want to make such a network of connection between us that this will be called the Creator. Boy, come and see that this will be called divinity. Our corrected network of connection will be called the Shekhinah, divinity, and in it we'll discover the force that enlivens it, that animates it, and this is called the Creator.
But if I ask for my friends, I'm asking for them, that's above my desire?
Sure, we all want to be above the Tzimtzum. We don't want to discover the Creator, we want to build the Creator. As it says, you have made me. That's it. By that, we come to the level of Adam. By that, we will grow, we will feel, we will become the masters.
За такое существование над своим желанием и эгоистическим, и даже над желанием.
What is that existence above our desire, both egoistically and even above the desire to reveal the Creator? Is this some kind of effort above ourselves? How can...
Between us, it's between us, not in each and every one of us. Between us, there are these shapes of bestowal that are truly in the connection between us, between one to the other, outside of ourselves, outside of the egoistic personal will to receive in each one. And so in these shapes that are outside of us, we compose, we put together this network of mutual connection, and this is called Shekhinah, divinity.
The Creator that gives us that quality of bestowal?
He stands behind it. We don't understand how He orchestrates it, but we will later discover how He is there to begin with. In every state, whether we understand or don't understand, find Him or not, He's nevertheless everywhere. But just like how we are with regards to little children, we organize everything for them, but they still think they do things on their own. And as we grow, we recognize that the Creator did it. But in the meantime, we grew in a way that is good for us, which is only a proof that we've grown up correctly. All right? So